the temple was a reconstruction of monolithic proportions. It took about 46 years to build. It was made of marble and gold. 10,000 skilled laborers worked on the project, give or take a few. The actual temple building was only about 19% of the entire complex. The hub of religious worship and ceremony for the Jews was destroyed by the Romans in 70 AD, when the Jews rebelled against the Roman Empire.